Welcome to another very exciting 5 minute auto pairing. Oh, hypermodern. Let's do the anti Benko gamut that I've played before. So I'm hoping I get this knight c4 forward tempo. Right. I'll put the bishop here, I think. Stop bishop a6. Actually, let's put a knight on b5. Very quick. Kind of the firing line here. Oh. That's nasty. Okay. It's got pretty nasty. Oh, I got knight c4. Knight d4. Right, there's queen d3. Am I? There's rook b3. Oh, don't like this. Can I get a5? No. This has got real nasty. Oh, crikey. Are you serious? Try this. Is that bishop d2? So quick with these tactics. I knew there was pressure there, but am I gonna be free here? That's a relentless pin now. What about knight c4? He's got queen c6. I can't get out of this pin. Yeah. Not good. Not good. Can't get out of the pin. I don't know what I can do here. Knight c4. I'll give knight c4 a go. We can just take on c6. Yeah. Last thing again. Just the exchange down. And he's played super quick as well. Yeah, it's not nice. Giving back the exchange. Yeah, why not? Simplifies. Well, have I got b4 to try and fight with b4? Well, I only pawn down here potentially. If I can bring my king up, maybe there's a fight to try and draw. Yeah, I think I could try and just get rid of his pawns. Surely I can try and draw this. Famous last words. Okay. I'll keep the bishop around. Oh, I'll offer a draw. He's not having it. And try and grind me down. Well, that's one pawn to exchange off. Get my pawns on light squares. What did I play? F4 here. That should be okay. As long as I keep a blockade on his extra pawn, I'm hoping I can try and draw this. I got the blockade on the extra pawn. Don't see too much danger. The bishop could be trapped, I suppose. My pawns are away from his bishop. Another danger point, I suppose, is his king infiltrating on the dark squares. Is this a sign of repetition? I don't know how his king's going to go over the queen side. I guess another danger is being short on time. He's got to come up with a winning plan. I'm just going to repeat here for a moment. As long as my pawns are on light squares away from his bishop and I've got the nice blockade, I think this is I think it's possible to draw this. Get back on the clock. He's not really going to play bishop e3. Now, if he plays f4, that's one entry point I don't have to worry about. I don't want to play this because his king's going to enter on f4. He could play g5. Going to commit to g5. Catching up on the clock. He played super quick, and yeah, my anti-Benko gambit was just brushed away. It was the system with b6. I've actually done a little white paper once on the Barnet Chess Game online site with b6. You're supposed to get tempo when take with the queen. He didn't play routinely. He didn't take on b6 with his queen. To let me have my knight c4, that was like one of the main ideas. Have we had this position before? Draw. I'll click draw again. As long as he can't enter on f4 to manage all my pawns, I'm hoping this will be okay. Just wondering about threefold repetition of positions as well now. Have we not had this position?
Draw.
Nope. I was just checking if we had the position before three times. He's pretty determined about something. Okay. Right, I'll take that, I think. Or do I? It's getting short on time. Do I play for a win here? Gimini's refused to draw 76 million times. Let's see if I do this. Try to worry him that he can't go to e5. I could punish him. I'm tempted to. I'm being naughty.
Check. Time. Check.
Oh. He cleared my pawns out. Okay, very good attempt by him to win. Oh, blimey. Oh, yeah, I know, I didn't need to let him come in. Oh. Yes, I was trying to punish him as well at one point. We both cracked up, I think. So let's have a look at that game. It's horrible, actually, what happened on the queen side. This is not how it should have happened. Should have just routinely taken on b6, and he didn't. That's the point of the system. This is really well played by him. Not to just give me my free tempo. In fact, it's nasty. In fact, yeah, it's all the tactical liability now. It really is. Is not always knight c4 an improvement? Thanks, huh? Oh, because I'm not pinned here, I can play this. Still, it's better for black, apparently. I played this so quickly as well. It's killing me. And he gave back the exchange. Like, nearly plus four. Yeah, it gave back the exchange. That was unnecessary. Unnecessary, I think, because he's only like a pawn up after that. If I can just blockade, it did seem like it wasn't a major challenge to avoid the entry point on f4. And I didn't need to do anything. Just keep the blockade going just for eternity. I think when he got down to about, I got too excited when he got down here. But the safer way would just be to move this bishop around, like zigzag around, and maybe just point at d4, you know, like go to a7 and point at d4. Yeah, that was the safe way. Not I think getting rid of this blockade is a tragedy, actually. Yeah, it's asking to lose, actually. That is a bad tendency. I've got to get rid of that tendency. Now the blockade needs to be for eternity there on d3. Comments or questions on YouTube. Thanks very much.